Just me and my kicks, me and my kicks, me and my kicks, me and my, me and my, me and my kicks, me and my kicks, me and my kicks, me and my, me and my kicks.
What is going on, YouTube? It's your favorite YouTuber, Me and My Kicks, coming at you with another detailed review and on foot of the ASICS Gel Light 3 Apricot Edition, man. Stay tuned. As always, I want to thank you guys for watching this video today. I really do appreciate it. Smash that like button if you like this video. Also, comment down below what's your favorite colorway in the ASICS Gel Light 3s. It could be these, could be the all whites, the all blacks, whatever, man. Just comment that down below and we could chop it up in the comment section. Also, if you aren't subscribed to the channel, what are you doing, man? Hit that subscribe button. Takes nothing but a couple seconds and you'll be notified of when I drop future videos. Now enough talking, let's get into these shoes, man. Getting into the details of the shoe comprises of an all suede upper. And as you can see, it's just your standard ASICS Gel Light 3, like silhouette. Like, it's no 3M right here. Usually they put 3M in that area of the shoe, but they left it and like put just suede there. And the whole shoe is just made of like of a nice apricot color. They just really went simple with the colors in the shoe, and that's exactly why I liked it. Towards the back of the shoe, you got the signature Gel Light 3 in white. Towards the middle, you have the ASICS branding. And the midsole, you have that all white midsole. Then it had like apricot colors like splattered throughout there. So that's a pretty decent touch. And getting towards the back of the shoe, says ASICS Gel right here. And also towards this like back area, it's like a lighter apricot color, so that's pretty decent. And getting towards the medial side of the shoe, it looks exactly like the lateral side of the shoe. Getting towards the lacing system of the shoe is just your standard ASICS Gel Light 3 lacing. With ASICS Gel Light 3 shoes, you got that split tongue as opposed to having a regular tongue, so that's pretty decent. And it's just all suede throughout the tongue, and it's all of an apricot color. And then they give you nice apricot color laces. Nothing really special about the lace tips or anything like that. And as far as the insole goes with the shoe, it's an apricot insole and it has ASICS painted in white. Also, as you can see, you have like the translucent apricot outsole right here, and then it goes into like a rubber apricot color right here. It's pretty decent. As far as like the inside of the shoe or where you're gonna put your foot in, this is made of like more of like a nylon, and it looks pretty cushiony too, so it's probably gonna be pretty comfortable putting your foot inside of the shoe. As far as sizing with this shoe go, I would suggest going a half size up if you have a fat or a wide foot. If you have a narrow foot, you can definitely go true to size in these shoes. This shoe retail at $110, and how I came across my pair was when I recently went to the Chicago Ridge Mall. I went to the Athlete's Foot and they had like a special sale going on, in which like if it had like a sale tag on there, you can get half off on the shoe. And for some reason, like in the store, it was like one marked to 120, but on the ASICS website, they got this marked to 110. Athlete's Foot tried to get over on me by like raising the price up 10 bucks. But anyways, I was able to just, you know, get my size and check out no problem. I paid about like 70 bucks after tax because it was like 60 bucks. Then you had to add the tax on there. So I only paid about 65, 70 bucks after tax on these. And that's definitely a great price to pay for ASICS Gel Light 3s. And I'm really in love with this colorway. It's a nice summer color. A lot of people are like kind of staying away from like the pink, the orange, the apricot type colors. So if you had a nice matching shirt to go with this, you could really kill your outfit with these shoes. Now, without further ado, here's an on-foot look of the ASICS Gel Light 3 Apricot Edition.
Ride around my city. Right. I got a bag up in a glove compartment in a brown bit, and I ain't pinned it. Well, yes, I'm a mess. Well. I make a mess, and she lick it up when I'm finna. I wet her up like a gremlin, spread her legs open. I'm swimming. Right. Got two white girls, and I'm digging. I'm no sponsor. They're both blending. One ain't Susie, one ain't Cindy. One drink vodka, one drink Henny. I'm ballin', now let's scrimmage. Kill that pussy, no forensics. Well, ain't no Louis, well, ain't no Prada. Bitch, be happy, you got Dennis. Right. Just one night, it's time we end. And Kleenex is recommended. I get paper, I get pussy, but I don't mix it. I'm no chemist. Lose my number, not your business. Yes, I'm trifling, I admit it. If it's a crime, then I'll be waiting for my sentence.
Still in the trap, that's all I know. Still getting money, still slanging dope. So many cars, so many hoes. You make it rain, we make it snow. Still in the trap, that's all I know. Still getting money, still slanging dope. So many cars, so many hoes. You make it rain, we make it snow.
As always, I want to thank you guys for watching this video today. I really do appreciate it. Smash that like button if you like this video. Also, comment down below what's your favorite colorway in the ASICS Gel Light 3s. It could be the champagnes, could be the homages, could be the volcanoes, whatever. Just comment that down below and we could chop it up in the comment section. Also, if you aren't subscribed to the channel, what are you doing, man? Hit that subscribe button. Takes nothing but a couple seconds and you'll be notified of when I drop future videos. And lastly, peace.